Hello there. Today I show you how to use premium paint effect Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select your written file and double click upload in Photoshop. Then load your brush file. Select and double click upload in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and dark. Check image color mode, RGB and 8-bit channel. Now make selection your subject use quick selection tool. You can also use brush tool or pen tool. I use quick selection tool. Now take a new layer and rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T, paint in workers, same my spelling, and fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Now take this tool and take soft form brush and here is your subject bottom, some space for showing brush effect. Now resize your image. Take crop tool, go top menu, height with 3000 pixels, height 2000 pixels, resolution 72. Then center the image and expand the image canvas area for showing brush effect. Then press enter button. Close paint layer eye, set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. The action is finished. There is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. This is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get four texture. You can try one by one. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything very easily. This is top brush folder. And this is top brush folder color change option. You can change top brush folder color here. You can also adjust top brush folder opacity. And you can set brush from your subject. increase opacity. If you want, you can also change brush color. If you want, you can change color. Double click here. And choose which color you want. If you want, you can also use some top brush effect from your subject. Just select top brush masking area and take a brush and set foreground color black and click which area you want to erase. This is main subject. This is bottom brush folder and this is bottom brush color change option. You can also change bottom brush color. You can adjust brush opacity. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.